Even cooler than that is how easy these are to install. With a panel popper, pop and remove the lower mirror cover. Next, pop and remove the upper mirror cover. With a Phillips head screwdriver, remove the two screws that attach the side lens to our side mirror. Disconnect the electrical connector. Now we can remove our factory plastic piece that's attached to the mirror.